Hi, I'm Alexis, your PharmaLedger virtual host. And today, I'm going to talk to you about PharmaLedger's eConsent use case. eConsent is short for electronic consent, which aims to use blockchain technology to improve an important part of remote clinical trials, the informed consent process. In order to make a decision on whether or not to move forward in a clinical trial, a patient must first confirm that they've been informed of all trial protocol details, potential risks, and any other information regarding the study, also known as informed consent. Measures are put in place to ensure quality, accuracy, integrity, and regulatory compliance of data in clinical trials. But due to siloed information and a lack of transparency, issues still exist. This not only impacts trial data and rights, but in the case of adherence to a patient's consent throughout the trial, it can affect their safety and privacy. Within the clinical trial ecosystem, we are faced with the lack of a unified, transparent platform that can be used by all stakeholders as a trusted source of reference and information. PharmaLedger proposes a blockchain-based, unified platform that enables transparency between different members in the clinical trial ecosystem, ensuring conformity to the consent process, quality of data in clinical trials, and enhanced adherence to a patient's agreement to participate. So, how does it work? Leveraging the patient's consent on blockchain ensures that data capture and the processing is carried out according to regulations and the rights of the patient. In this way, blockchain allows data capture and processing driven by permissioned remote site monitoring, which can help minimize non-compliance and improve the patient experience throughout the clinical trial process. Blockchain, as a distributed ledger, will hash trial processes, ensuring traceability and facilitating audit trial management, and then surface the details of a trial protocol that a patient has agreed to perform. Real-time surfacing of data capture allows patients and trial staff immediate access to this information, increasing awareness of what should and should not be performed according to the trial participants' consent, improving patient care, boosting adherence, and ultimately improving health outcomes. Blockchain-enabled smart contract-based permission settings ensure features such as transparency, privacy, and patient confidentiality, meaning that the owner of the data can see and control who has access to the sensitive information. PharmaLedger's eConsent use case solution would result in a number of benefits for the entire ecosystem. For sponsors, use of blockchain technology can improve data accuracy and compliance, in turn increasing data quality and integrity. Trusted process automations, such as remote site monitoring, can reduce time and costs through enhanced speed and efficiency. Clinical sites would have increased confidence in knowing when and what they should do in order to reduce the risks of non-compliance. This could reduce document duplication and data transcription in clinics. In addition, the technology would also enable remote visits, allowing prioritization of urgent treatment and consultation with acutely ill patients in the hospital setting, rather than having an additional patient load that burdens the system. And finally, patient empowerment is enhanced as they become independent actors with the freedom to see and do things that aren't yet feasible in our current digital climate, such as who is using their data and for what, having greater overall control of their own data. Blockchain-based information consent for clinical trials sounds pretty amazing, right? You can learn more in our next video, where I'll show you what it means to leverage informed consent for Internet of Things, IoT-driven remote clinical trials, and moving to personalized medicine on blockchain. To learn more, visit our website and subscribe to our newsletter. That is it for now. See you in our next video.